Alive. This is known as the Galerie des Apollons. King Louis XIV famously identified himself with the sun god Apollo, and this splendid gallery was the first representation of that.